We're good to continue the
time.
Game. Yeah. You guys good?
Yep.
I'm good. But now that I've got a toothpick, I can only talk like Dave Chappelle in that Player Haters Ball skit.
Oh, God.
Rosie O'Donnell. She wears underwear with dick holes in them.
All right.
You hateful motherfuckers.
Line.
Excuse me, do you have a moment?
I'm gonna move that.
I'd like to speak with you. Ooh.
Oh.
Guard man.
A detective. Mustache.
Mustache.
We'll do gay boy. A detective, huh? So, did something happen?
No, nothing in particular. I wanted to ask what sort of construction you're doing.
Well, I was just sent here myself, so I don't really know exactly what sort of construction is going on. I was told it had something to do with water lines, so probably something along those lines, I guess?
Water lines?
The sewers, huh? Have you met with the workers during the construction?
No. When I got here, there was nobody around. There's no traffic here either, since it's sort of hidden away from the main roads.
So there's been no traffic at all?
Nope, none.
For how long?
About 4 hours now.
4 hours? And not a single vehicle?
Not a single person either. I mean, it is the 25th ward, so...
Yeah, it's the 25th ward. But still, nobody's come by, not a single person.
It's weird, right? But recently, most sites I've been sent to have been like this.
They're all empty?
Yeah, there usually isn't anyone around. This being the 25th ward and all.
Yeah, being the 25th ward. Yes, 25th ward. Oh, 25th ward. Yes.
This is exactly the kind of thing one would expect to happen here.
In the 25th ward.
Ah!
What do you mean?
Oh, I thought you got it. Were you, like, pretending to know what I was talking about? God. Come on, buddy. I expected you to be better than that, detective. I'm surprised you're surprised. Everyone's surprised.
God, this game's ready.
So anyway, why is this such a 25th ward thing?
Don't just try push through it now. We need to get this cleared up. It's not good to pretend you know what you're talking about. You're a detective, right? You should be ashamed. Apologizing for one's mistakes? This is like the fundamentals of being a person. You yourself are just like the 25th ward. That's the impression I get.
That's not what I'm talking about.
Stop trying to dodge the issue. Listen to people when they're speaking to you.
So nobody comes by here, right?
I would kill this motherfucker.
This isn't about whether or not anyone comes by. It's insulting to pretend you know what you're talking about when conversing with someone you know. It goes to show that you aren't involved with the local citizens. Did he die?
Shut the fuck up!
Wait, I heard a gunshot.
So
yeah, what was that?
Wait, or did he close?
Was
the
it
door?
Down there?
I may have hit the jackpot. This would be perfect for hiding out. This place is perfect for those guys. It's a stereotypical hiding place.
Did you just kill my character?
I think so.
Yeah, you're fucking dead. Humph!
I think you just killed him. Yeah, because that was a gunshot. I'm pretty sure you just killed him.
Yeah, okay. You're dead AF.
Yeah. So far, 100%
right.
Casualties.
So
far.
100% kill rate.
So far, I'm the horse one.
I can't say anything. So it's just a regular sewer. Huh?
How do you know if, like, the fucking rookie's with you or not? Or is it just this dude?
I think the rookie's always there, not talking.
Okay.
Is he a bitch?
He a bitch.
Ah!
Oh! Yeah!
Oh, green light, postman.
There postman. They are. Three delivery guys found. Even if I hide out in the dark, that green light is going to be fatal. If only they could fix that somehow. Developers in any industry are usually stubborn, so there's probably some sort of reason and logic behind those lights. But realistically, thanks to that fatal mistake, a couple of lives are about to disappear into the ether like a fine mist. Whoa! Got him. A prayer for the dead. Just one more left. You can't escape. Take that light on your helmet. I can see you wherever you go.
It's just like kids playing.
Right.
It's just kids with glow sticks. How about doing something about that dumbass light first? Also, your weapon. What was it again? A pin saber? I've already worked out how to take you down. You shouldn't fuck with the police, you know. Also, I'm from the HC unit. You've heard of us, right? The Heinous Crimes Unit?
Why is he talking to the guy he's about to shoot in the head? I just like so much.
They taught you in school that we're pretty fucked up, right? That class was probably taught by an ex-HC unit guy, wasn't it? Well, we're different from the old HC unit. We're a bit more hardcore than they used to be. And you're absolutely going to get processed. So appreciate the fact that you're alive now while you still can. Because once you've been marked for processing, you've got a 0% chance of survival. Also, if you're voiced by Adam, you're a criminal, which means that's exactly how you've been marked. You get it, right?
Can I have one of those toothpicks?
Yeah.
Bah! Toss it.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, man.
Don't even bother trying suicide. They gave you extra equipment for self-destruction, right? Wow, your guy's job really sucks. What with killing people in safety being your job and all. I bet you didn't think you were going to get your own ass killed, did you? Don't kid yourself, buddy. You're fucked. You deal in taking lives, so you might as well have yours taken too.
He's made a lot of assumptions about this man.
So much.
And the guy's not said a word.
No. Your own life isn't worth dick.
Are you...
Shiroyabu! Yeah. Why do you know my name?
It's pretty scary, huh? This is the fear of being targeted.
Targeted? The fuck are you talking about? I'm gonna take all of you delivery assholes out one by one.
Do it.
Wow, you're pretty cool.
I like you guys.
You sound all professional and shit. Clearly a top spy.
No, I'm a bottom spy.
Ooh.
You can't escape.
Shiroyabu!
However many people we may have to use, we're taking your head. Keep up the big talk. This here is nothing as far as battlefields go. You're not going to be able to keep that badass attitude up much longer. Don't underestimate the Postal Service. Unlike you, we've got plenty of manpower.
Well then, let's dance, asshole. 100 guys, 1,000 guys, it doesn't matter. I'm going to take every one of your dicks out one at a time. I'm going to
take all of your dicks out.
I will take all of your dicks out. Are they out? Okay, now the fun begins.
No, the fun begins.
Even the cockroaches you got in hiding, I'm going to pull their weak asses out too. Also their dicks.
You sound like you're having fun for a serial killer. Who's the real enemy? You've got the face of a criminal. There's no turning back for you. What we do is the same. After all, we're just sacrificial pawns. We're the same.
Shiroyabu!
So are they all going to be voiced by Adam then?
Probably.
Okay.
If we see a delivery man, we might as well let me have it because I don't have any other characters.
We're pretty much going to like,
everybody else, everybody I voice keeps dying, so I need to fill it in somehow, right?
Yeah, I like how you grabbed him immediately. You're just like, I got it!
I got it.
I don't have anybody. Like, who else do I have? You and I.
You got that dead girl.
I have some dead characters.
Throwing Goomba shouldn't get so copy. Make no mistake, you're just a carrier pigeon. You can't just up and die, so at least carry out your task with some dignity. Tell Kurumizawa I send my regards. Tell him Shiroyabu is going to take his ass down. And...
shoots him in the head because he can't think.
Dead. Yep. Gunshot. That's a lot of gunshots for
that's
one dude.
Yeah, I mean, and also,
point blank.
Like,
he dodged the first 5.
Critical hit.
He's good.
One.
Oh boy.
Man, is it every time his card is declined he gets fucking attacked by a hitman?
I guess.
That's pretty good.
It's a funny little formula they've got going on.
What the hell?
Just go to the bank.
I'm
this
right,
card
this
cannot
I
be used.
Use any ATMs ever again.
Ma! Normally, this would be a freak accident or something. In my case, well, here comes another goddamn hitman. Next.
Yep. My name is Jiblin. I'm a hitman from the 24th Ward.
Nice to meet you, Jiblin. What are you here for? I can only imagine.
To kill you.
Okay, whenever you're ready, I am so fucking over this.
You've worked hard to make it this far. I'll put you to rest now.
That's just not gonna happen. Doesn't matter how many people you send.
But this won't end until you're dead.
I plan on ending this whole thing myself.
Hmm, you're quite the tough guy. I should...
I see. Hey, Jiblin, let me ask you something.
What?
You're pretty much out of moves, aren't you?
Moves? What are you talking about?
I mean, you hitman, you don't have many options left. You use a knife, right? That's a sign that you're almost out of moves in the game.
Why?
You need me to explain this shit to you? I take out two highly skilled professional criminals, and next up is Jiblin with his little knife. There aren't many highly skilled human resources out there. It's easy to tell. Your real name is written in your file at the HC unit. You've got 5 moves left. I've gauged this whole thing perfectly, right?
But what if your gauge is broken?
Well, shit. If it's broken, then I might just lose. But my gauge is telling me you're really kind of a pussy, Jiblin.
You're pretty rude. I'll help set your broken gauge straight. I'm gonna cut your eyes out.
Pokemon!
The hitman preemptively attacks.
Cheap
His
dick.
Knife is out of view. Jabroni guards. Jabroni takes damage. Guard? Guard is the only one we haven't done yet. I'm assuming it's the new one, so... Jabroni keeps his guard up. The hitman is assessing the situation. The hitman attacks. His knife is quick. Jabroni has been hit. Oh, shit. Guard doesn't do anything.
Shoot the motherfucker.
Yeah, I guess shoot. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol.
Aha!
The hitman takes damage. The hitman attacks. His knife is quick.
So quack.
Jabroni has been hit. Shoot him again. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol. The hitman takes damage. The hitman attacks.
Yeah, for everyone in the chat, none of these names were chosen by us. This is all
we have chosen 0 names in this game.
Jabroni has been hit. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol. This is all Suda. The hitman takes damage.
Oh, the other thing!
Sorry, I was too quick.
Because that was the fifth move, remember?
Let's see. I might die here. I might. Oh, what?
His knife has disappeared in your gut.
Critical hit.
Yep.
Okay, we'll try that again. Sorry. Jabroni doesn't notice, but his own life is about to end.
Oh, good.
Jabroni chose poorly. Sorry. Game over.
Like I'm all saying.
I don't speak
this Spanish.
That's the spirit. Got it. Okay, we'll shoot. And then when the final option comes up, then we'll I didn't even see what it says. I chose
later.
So fast. Yeah. The hitman preemptively attacks. His knife is out of view. Jabroni guards. Jabroni takes damage.
How much damage?
Shoot. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol.
Jabroni shoots.
The hitman takes damage. The hitman attacks. The knife is quick. Jabroni has been hit. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol. The hitman takes damage. The hitman attacks. His knife is quick. Jabroni has been hit. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol. The hitman takes damage.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni busts out his finishing blow.
Eeny,
meeny, miny, moe.
No, say that. It's
You're it, bitch.
You're it, bitch.
God, it's just so good. The badass dialogue is just...
Critical
hit!
Yes! Oh, God.
The hitman's guts have ruptured.
Oh, I hope my guts never rupture.
Right? It's all over. I can accept that. I have one last request.
Suck my
Give
dick.
This to my estranged wife and child. The hitman produces something from his coat. Jabroni instinctually shoots him. The hitman slumps down.
Ugh.
He is holding an envelope in his hand. Inside is the deed for a large plot of land. It's worth a pretty good amount of money.
Keep it.
Jabroni totally steals it. The hitman dies.
Totally steals it.
Yeah, Jabroni wins.
Oh,
Jabroni
man.
Saw the knife coming. Jabroni made it out of the battlefield again. Jabroni made mad bank.
Made
Jabroni
mad
has
bank.
Received 1900 EXP. Jabroni has received 800 skill points. Jabroni's resistance has improved greatly. Jabroni is getting pumped.
Yeah.
He can't hold these impulses back. Jabroni's heart now houses worldly desire.
Mm.
He's going to get laid now.
It's pretty awesome.
Jabroni got a fuck.
All right.
Bitch.
That's LW.
Okay. So you're just gonna hang Jabroni out to dry, eh? Sorry.
Hatoba is gay guy.
I think that's gay guy. I think you're both.
Yeah. You have a problem with that? Nope. I think dying a few times would do that guy some good. That's pretty cold.
Shiko.
Are these blinds?
I think so. Yeah.
Or bad resolution.
If he's not able to make it out alive, well, that just shows us the limits of his abilities. So you want to see just how much Jabroni can handle, huh?
Take it, Jabroni.
Take it, Jabroni. He's your partner. Isn't the past proving himself already? He's still a kid. He's only able to connect the dots of the case and sort of wiggle around inside of it. Oh my god. He's not able to dive in just yet. Fucking... Phrasing.
Suda knows exactly what he's doing.
He knows exactly. He's a perfect fit.
Come on.
Come on.
Are we not doing phrasing anymore?
Come on. And are currently working towards Jabroni's assassination. Assassination? That sounds like an overkill for a guy like Jabroni. Shit. I'd take him out myself if the money was good enough. Even for a side job, you don't process your coworkers. You don't have any idea how much work goes into stubbing this stuff out in Central HQ. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. I understand that it causes a big hassle.
Shiko!
I've been worried about you. Ever since you were in high school. Come on, boss. Lay off it a bit. You tend to go on forever.
Ah!
Crazy. You try to hurt my feelings? Even a tough old man like me can be sensitive, you know. Is it cool if I get moving?
I'm done talking to you.
Moving? You mean you're going somewhere? Yeah. I can't finish this up.
Kurumizawa!
Case if I don't get out. This case is connected to the outside.
Kamijo!
Was taken out and...
Kurumizawa's!
Identity has been erased. Concealment is what ties these all together. Where are they hiding? The driver's in the way.
Diver.
The diver's in the way, so they destroyed him. Maybe he saw something he shouldn't have? Something he saw deep inside while hiding out. It could have been something outside, too. I'll give permission, but be careful with direct contact. Understood. But is
Kurumizawa
really still alive? I'm about 90% certain he is.
Kamijo
is still alive too. Really? You took off with some woman.
So hold up.
Eloped, huh?
None of the dead people are dead?
I don't know.
That's what we're saying?
I don't know.
Okay.
What did they just say? Like,
I
don't understand.
He grabbed it when he went back to the house. He said, "I'm back." It was I told you it was him.
I guess
the guy that you thought was dead.
All right,
was that dude and grabbed his fucking chicken waiting.
Which
Remember?
Guy?
The original diver that was the perv that was in the fucking room that was watching over all the shit. We went to his house. You found the chick that was waiting.
Yeah.
And then we thought he was dead. And then after that, we had the scene where he came back to the house. That was him.
That was the perv.
I guess it must have been.
That was the perv.
What? Well, who was it?
No, that was the diver.
The guy,
the original diver.
The guy that's in theory dead, but actually not.
The one that's getting back at the corporation.
What was the context of his death again? Just to remind me, like what
he got killed by the postman.
Yeah,
he was one that was killed by the postman.
I'll have to remember. I don't know.
I think I don't know. God damn it! I see, boss. Wanna elope?
Okay.
Quit joking around.
I'm obviously gay.
I'm super gay. Does it sound like I'm joking? God.
Angry elope.
Don't do anything stupid. I know. I'm just hot for your gay man bod.
Uh-oh.
You're just showing body yaddy yaddy.
I don't love another one of these at the ATM. Come on.
This card cannot be used.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Why do I even bother trying when I know what's going to happen?
You're searching for a place to die.
Shit, I'm getting dizzy. I see a super hot chick right in front of my eyes. It must be an illusion. I'm seeing a mirage.
It's no illusion. Some hitmen actually are top shelf women, you know. It's better than being killed by some gross dude, right?
Well, yeah.
I sense misogyny somewhere in the back of this right.
It might not be so bad depending on the opponent.
I've been really busy recently with all these masochists out there. I'm getting offers left and right. It's hard to keep my schedule open.
Sorry, I'm actually much more of a sadist myself. Doesn't matter if you're a girl either.
Fuck yeah.
That's fine. Let's get this over with.
I bet the bitch can take it.
I'm hella hungry right
hella
now. So I can't be held responsible for whatever happens to you. I'm going to eat this bitch.
I'll blow your mind.
Phrasing.
Yeah, where's that Jabroni X Giblin fan art?
God, right.
A hitman has appeared.
Oh! Horny. You know the answer.
Yes, horny.
Horny.
Jabroni attacks.
With his dick.
Jabroni gets horny. Jabroni jumps on the hitman.
Holy shit.
Now, Suda, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
The hitman's body goes limp.
Oh, are you
the
about to rape?
The gives up fighting back.
Oh,
she likes
cries.
It.
Are you raping
the
bitch?
She likes
the
it.
The hitman rants and
that's
raves.
Consent.
The hitman shouts abuse at Jabroni.
Sounds like consent.
The hitman shuts up.
Sounds like yes.
Whoa.
Holy
bitch,
shit.
Bitch, kind of when you raped her.
Jabroni
raped her.
Jabroni via rape?
Via rape. You just raped the bitch.
This game is problematic.
What the fuck?
Jabroni is satisfied.
Me too.
Jabroni accidentally made it out of the battlefield.
Accidentally.
Jabroni is flat broke. Jabroni has received 5,900
Jabroni
XP.
Just got a sign on with the Lakers.
Jabroni has received 2,000 skill points. Jabroni
then
has
he held
learned
a press
a new
conference
technique.
And changed his uniform number.
Yeah. Jabroni revels in the feeling of being alive with a refreshed look on his face. He came. Jabroni's heart is full and calm.
That's what happens.
That's how I. That's how I feel after rape.
That's what I feel after rape too.
Jesus Christ!
Holy fuck,
Suda, buddy. We gotta
Suda,
talk.
We need to talk a little bit. There are some moral issues we have.
We
in this
need
game.
To talk about Suda.
I said some misogyny in these fucking writing. Like, holy fuck.
Ishizan, what do you recommend today?
Not raping people.
Who's Ishizan?
New.
New.
Is it his?
Go for it.
Mango cola. We don't know yet, I guess. There's no face to it.
Yeah.
It might be his like pager or something. I don't know.
The new
I think it's probably the machine or something.
It might be the machine.
This game does not disappoint.
The new products have been doing really well recently. Yeah, this is good.
Oh.
Okay, new guy.
Hey, how's it going?
You already know your stuff. That was just a thing.
This place is used for market testing. So there's all products you won't find in source.
Like that milk and red bean soup from before, remember?
Oh, yeah? That was really good. Nice one.
How have sodas been doing recently?
Sodas, huh? That information is dangerous. I'd rather you didn't ask.
No soda talk.
Just forget about it.
Just soda talk.
Just soda talk.
How about if I give it a color?
What color?
Moss green.
Done. From off screen, I'll give you the best soda you've ever had.
Have they been moving?
There are 7 types of soda on the move. All seems to be the same job.
What about the manufacturer?
It's a name I don't really hear much. Do you know the...
Okay.
Syndicate?
Ochi? Not chi. Ki.
The
Oki Ai
Syndicate. It's an old school family. Basically, Yakuza who never caught up with the times.
Yakuza? I've never heard of that family before, though.
Well, their only sign is still up. When the 25th Ward was established, they broke up the syndicate on the favorable terms and received a huge amount of campaign funds from the government.
From the government? Are they connected to the Postal Federation?
Officially, it's an independent administrative agency. But for what it really is, it's basically misstrated and mormist. The various remaining factions are splitting up all over and are constantly on the lookout for an opportunity to rebuild the syndicate.
So they're basically Yakuza fighting against the times, huh? That's gonna be a good clip.
That's gonna be a great clip.
Same circumstances, same people. I guess it's really a fine line between the police and the Yakuza.
Come on, don't start that here.
There's one really crucial piece of info missing.
Is he hiding behind trash cans?
I think so.
It might be a trash man. It might be Danny DeVito.
It might be Danny DeVito.
Where is the market? I'm going to need you to tell me that, like, now.
Yeah, that's actually kind of difficult to explain.
Is it maybe me?
Yes, it's you. There are 7 hitmen, and they're after you.
It's like I've killed most of them.
Did you, like, get involved with something you shouldn't have?
Probably. Ishii-san, I'd like you to look into a type of soda for me.
Of course. I'll do what I can.
It's called Kurumiza. Contact me if you find anything.
Got it.
Thanks.
Ishii-zuka.
Oh, by the way, I've got one more important piece of info. There's a real loser mixed in with the last product lineup. It's a real nasty one.
Well, then tell me about it.
Mont Blanc Latte. It's just terrible.
Mont Blanc? Okay, I'll be careful. Bye.
Blue! Why didn't you rape that guy?
If he does the same thing to a man later, they'd be
I'm fine. On a real rape spree.
Real rape spree.
He learned a new technique. So.
Jabroni learned a new move.
Jabroni.
Rape.
Jabroni chooses rape. Ah.
He forgot.
Consent.
Soft sex.
This part cannot be used.
This is getting fun. Actually getting into battle just isn't the same as training. I feel like I'm getting stronger and stronger.
It's true.
I've stopped speaking in Kansai dialect when I get excited too.
No way! This is...
Shuriyabu! So you're what? Number 5?
Yeah, that's me. Are you really...
Shuriyabu! What, are you disappointed or something?
Kinda. I've heard rumors that you've taken out 200 delivery guys, huh?
Those aren't rumors, it's true.
Those guys were pussies. They were pushovers, right?
Yeah, they were hella weak.
You're pretty weak too.
Good thing you look tough.
Hey!
Shuriyabu!
You must be getting pretty worked up right about now, yeah?
Right about now. The Funk Soul Brothers.
Right about now.
So you can tell. Does my behavior give it away?
Of course I can tell. Remember this before you die. Guys who get excited about killing are guys who end up getting killed.
And guys who get excited about raping are guys who end up getting... Yeah. You know what?
Bada-bing.
Touche.
It's common sense.
I see. Learn something new every day.
Just stay calm and I'll let you die nice and comfortably.
Merp. Ding.
Kangar Pokemon.
A hitman has appeared. Oh, no. Jabroni has calmed down. Jabroni has leveled up.
Ooh.
Hunt.
What?
Jabroni closes his eyes. The hitman attacks. Jabroni just barely dodges the attack. Jabroni opens his eyes. The hitman's body goes numb. Jabroni moves ever so slightly.
Whoa, Jabroni has gone full Matrix.
Yeah.
The hitman doesn't notice Jabroni's movement. It has been made abundantly obvious that a hitman should not know humanity to his enemy. Sorry, should not show humanity to his enemy. Jabroni has really grown as a cop and a person.
A cop person.
The hitman's expression freezes. The hitman dies?
Jesus.
Just by looking at him weird.
What did he do?
Jabroni's gone into hyper
mode. Holy fuck.
Jabroni has gone into hyper mode. Jabroni has received 351,700 EXP. Jabroni has received 8,900 skill points. Jabroni has achieved master badass status.
Whoa.
Jabroni has become a real detective who looks good with a bit of blood on him.
Oh, shit.
Jabroni's heart is howling fiercely.
Oh.
That was number five.
Nothing personnel, kid.
Oh, this is a doorman. I'm taking it.
Evil Diver
University
Hospital.
Evil Diver.
Evil Diver.
Special Ward 3B, 18th floor. I guess this is a place of safe refuge for a doctor. But I don't really want to think so.
Oh,
well.
Want to do it?
Why are you here?
There's something I need to know.
Leave.
I need some clues.
I can't help you any further.
Do you know Kurumizawa?
No.
He's a diver. I know he's connected to Kabui.
Was he possessed?
Kabui.
It's just the worldly thoughts of humans. He doesn't exist as an actual person.
There's only so far you can go with the whole urban legend explanation. This post-Kabui stuff is continuing to thrive.
People have the power to twist facts into the truth. That is
Kabui's
true identity. Be careful.
Shiryabu! Facts of the truth. You're the one who's possessed. Kabui isn't some vengeful spirit.
Just go. And pull the plug on the death filing.
Filing?
Death filing. Yeah. It's destined to fade anyway. Let it end with you.
I learned death filing in order to enlighten myself to the world. I won't do away with it yet. In fact, I consider it to be part of the power of justice.
It's dangerous.
Anyway.
Wait. Go here. And then never come back here again.
What a pitiful man.
Maybe he'll be back. I don't know. Hey.
There we go. ATMs.
Number six, probably.
So dangerous.
Just go to the bank.
I love this ATM.
Right.
It's awesome.
No, he's been to a different
it's awesome.
ATM.
Keep trying. Kitten Kotoko.
It's a different ATM every time. So.
Christ!
He thinks it's the ATM and not the card. This card cannot be used.
Oh.
Number six, you're up next.
He says nothing.
No screwing around.
No screwing around. Finally, actual hitman.
A hitman has appeared. The hitman preemptively attacks. Jabroni has been hit. Hypershoot.
Well, I think you know the answer.
I think you know the answer here.
Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way.
like in Wanted, where they could like bend the bullets.
Yeah.
Way better comic. That's my shit.
Way
right there.
Better comic. Than
Critical
movie.
Hit. The hitman attacks. The hitman shoots his pistol.
But he got criticaled.
He did get critical.
Jabroni has been hit.
Hyper shot.
Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way. Jabroni misses.
Shit.
Oh.
Jabroni is cool.
You know what?
Whatever. I got this.
The hitman attacks. The hitman shoots his pistol. Jabroni has been hit.
Hyper shot.
Are they ever gonna acknowledge all the bullets in his arm right now?
No.
No.
Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way. Oh shit!
I guess go to regular.
Jabroni's cool with that.
Go to regular shoot.
I don't know if I should. I'm gonna keep trying hyper shot.
All right,
just in case.
Your funeral.
Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way. There we go.
Oh, fuck me!
Critical hit. The hitman attacks. The hitman shoots
his
pistol.
He's been critical twice.
Yeah.
Jabroni has been hit. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way. There we go. Critical hit. The hitman attacks.
What the fuck?
The hitman shoots his pistol. Jabroni has been hit. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way. How come I don't have the get horny option again? Jabroni misses. Jabroni is cool with that.
After you
attacks.
Rape the last one, they just do not send any more females after
yeah.
you.
You're like, okay, that was a mistake.
That was a mistake.
Jabroni has been hit. Jabroni's taking a lot of hits. He used his pistol in a strange way.
Eric is here. I can't stress enough that we didn't name any of these characters. These are all
right.
stock
Jabroni
names
misses.
In the game.
Jabroni is cool with that. We're not kidding.
We're not kidding.
Hitman
no.
attacks. In the previous game from this one, he kept calling him Big,
Big
Dick.
Big Dick.
Yeah.
Also not us.
And Chinchilla.
And Chinchilla, that's right. Yeah.
The hitman shoots his pistol. Brr. Jabroni has been hit. Keep going. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni shoots his pistol in a strange way. Oh, shit. Jabroni misses. Jabroni is cool with that. The hitman attacks. The hitman shoots his pistol. Jabroni has been hit.
I guess it just doesn't matter until you get a critical
Jabroni
hit.
Jabroni shoots his pistol.
I feel like
in
we're in a
way.
Loop here.
Yep.
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe it gets every two hits
critical
or three hits or something. Maybe I should be doing the other ones in between.
What the fuck? Yeah, shoot.
If I die, then that's what I'll try.
I would just,
I'll do shoot, yeah. Hyper shoot, 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 hyper shoot, shoot, shoot.
Yeah.
But we'll see what happens if I just keep doing hyper shoot. Well, yeah, that was two in a row.
Yeah,
I don't
yeah.
understand. The hitman attacks.
Jesus.
That's a long battle.
Yeah, it is.
Critical attack! Jabroni gradually descends into darkness.
Yeah, I think
okay.
shit.
So I think
shoot.
I got... Did I miss... Oh.
No. Mm.
How do I do this one?
Right.
I'll just alternate, I guess. See what that does for me.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm not gonna read all these, this is annoying.
Yeah.
Hyper shot. Brr. Yeah.
Boom.
Critical hit! Tax. Shoots pistol. Ow! I've been hit.
Shoot.
Shoot!
Shoot, shoot.
Okay. Okay, it takes damage.
Yeah, just alternate.
Yeah, that's my plan. Nope.
Fuck.
It was two shoots, and then you do
well,
super shoot.
I'll do hyper shot again. I can't remember the pattern.
It's hyper shoot, 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 hyper shoot, shoot, shoot.
Yeah, but I got two hyper shoots in a row once at least.
Oh. Weird.
At least once, probably twice. So I'm gonna do one more hyper shoot and then shoot.
Okay.
Can't be randomized. Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
And then I'll shoot twice, I'll do hyper shoot twice.
Yep.
Yeah, I like that.
If maybe there's a specific pattern that has to be memorized. I keep getting hit.
There are so many bullets in you.
There's
yep, both of us.
You're almost 50 cent.
Where?
Do you know a 50 cent song?
Hmm?
Do you even know a 50 cent song?
Yeah. What do we got? Candy shop.
I missed.
Candy shop, damn it, yeah.
In the club.
Yeah. The club was just 50 cent. I thought there was like a bunch of other people.
Here's
Lollipop.
Oh, yeah.
Is that Candy Shop?
That's Candy
it's
Shop.
The same.
Candy
Never
Shop.
Yeah.
Take a look at Candy Shop.
P-I-M-P.
P-I-M-P. Was Hated or Love It him or the game? I think Hated or Love It was the game featuring 50
Cent.
Yeah! Ah, we got it.
The hitman dies. That worked out. Jabroni's EXP has maxed out.
All their faces.
Yeah.
Jabroni's skill has maxed out. Jabroni has a thorn in his heart.
Oh.
Ooh.
You
poetic.
You need to rape some more women.
I got a fever, and the only prescription is more rape.
Mobilish enema. Phone shop mobilish.
Emma.
Mobile shop Emma. Okay. Pot, pot, pot.
EMA, eat my ass. Is this the place? One of those made cell phone shops that have been popular recently. Get a number by saving up points. 500 yen per minute to talk with a maid.
What?
Damn, it's like a foreign country here.
So you have to like buy a phone for a sex line or what?
Yep. I think so.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, that's you.
Maid.
Welcome back! And Moshi Moshi!
That's what I wanted to hear.
What?
Which carrier do you prefer? What I prefer? Well, master, you're so naughty. I feel like I'm melted when you look at me like that.
No way. This is really fucking embarrassing.
Fine, master, I recommend a white phone. Please wait here for your call.
Always go with white. Huh?
I'm here to help out.
Kurumizawa! Kurumizawa? What are you?
Please refrain from questioning any further. It will get me killed!
Okay.
Come on now, master. I don't like persistence. Please stop it! If you keep looking at me like that, I'm gonna have to press charges.
You're raping me with your eyes. I'm out of here.
Come again, master.
That was weird.
What was that?
I don't know.
Even was. Oh, back to ATM.
Hey, triple ATM. Try all three.
ATMs.
Yeah. Try all three of them, why don't you? Big
thing.
I would just shoot the ATM at this point.
This card cannot be used.
So this is the last one. Shuriyabu!
I'll let you in on a secret.
I am the ATM. What?
Right. You're going to be killed by someone close.
Why?
Who cares why? That's what your fortune says.
Fortune?
Listen, I'm gonna tell you.
Tell me what?
You're going to be killed by someone you love.
Joke's on you, I have no love in my heart.
That's your fortune.
Someone I love? They're already dead.
Just be careful.
How should I be careful?
That's easy. Just die right here.
Okay, man.
A hitman has appeared.
Come on, rape. Come on, rape.
Death filing. Jabroni attacks. Jabroni uses death filing.
Death filing. Never die.
Zap.
Nice. The hitman dies. Easiest. That's almost as easy as the rape one.
Is that
what happened to your hair?
Now?
Or is that me? Is that your you and your... This is you after you leveled up, I guess.
Holy shit.
You shaved your head.
You're now actually the hitman.
You got a red tie. You changed it from blue. Jabroni is super pumped.
I've become a Republican.
Yeah.
Once you murder enough people, you become a Republican automatically.
Sounds all right.
Murder with policy.
Red state.
Yeah.
This is Shuriyabu!
You've exceeded my expectations.
Shuriyabu! Kusuke Kumizawa! I finally made contact.
Do you mind if I choose the place?
Go for it.
I'll mail you.
Cool, we will talk it in 7 to 10 business days then.
Oh, now Jabroni's changed his fucking AV.
Yeah, I'm a baldy now.
Yeah, Agent 47.
Shit, batting cages?
This is where I kill kids.
Alternative batting center. So it's like batting cages for trans people.
Or neo-Nazis.
The cis batting
or neo-Nazis.
Cages, the cis batting cages are over there.
Give us a name. I don't think we have... We haven't had a Kermazal yet. So
okay.
Somebody go nuts. Adam?
I'm having a brain fart.
Do you want me to or LW?
I mean, maybe...
Go for it. Maybe you won't die.
Maybe you won't die.
Okay.
What a fierce transformation. Wow. A human who has crossed the line between life and death is beautiful.
You don't look like a human. You have the face of a dead man.
Oh, I'm already dead.
Shuriyabu!
Let's talk. I've been wanting to speak with you at length.
Me too. I've been thinking about you this whole time.
I'm not interested in any of that.
What a shame. I'd been missing you so much I could just kill you. And today, I finally can.
Hearing them come from that face gives your words all the more impact. You've got even less of a human face than I do.
This is I'm wearing my fursuit.
How about we settle this now?
I would prefer not to.
Oh, a gunshot.
Am I dead?
Please.
Whoa. What the fuck?
This is getting aggressive.
So that's you.
This is you, gay
guy. Oh, is it gay guy?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. What exactly is
Kosuke Kurumizawa?
Boston.
I know, I'm getting there. It's not seamless.
It's not.
As I've said, I don't know.
That's a shame. I believed in you.
I never asked you to believe in me, you know?
You set it up that, like, you set this up from the start. You intentionally brought
Shiryabu
and
Kurumizawa
together. For what? What is it that you're trying to do? Answer me!
I would assume it just happened naturally. Some people are simply meant to come together, right? It's just one of those things.
What half-assed attempt at an explanation? Do you really just want to get killed that badly?
It's a diver and an HC unit detective. It's only natural for them to clash like this. There's absolutely nothing strange or suspicious about it, and I haven't set anything up. Hatsuba! I think you're grabbing at straws a bit here, aren't you?
A diver, huh? There's no existing records of him anywhere. There's no evidence showing that he was ever alive to begin with. How do you explain that?
You should know as well as anyone that it's normal for a diver to erase their identity.
It's his very existence that's suspicious. There are no signs that his identity was ever erased, nor that any sort of identification was issued to him in the first place. That would mean that, for all intents and purposes, this is a person who's never been observed in this world.
The way you're saying this sounds somehow rehearsed. I have no time to deal with ridiculous imaginary suspicions.
Michiru!
It's about time you straightened all this out. You're a matchmaker.
Listening to you go on about this stuff is really tiresome. It's not interesting in the slightest, it's boring.
You use
Kurumizawa
to lure in
Shiryabu
so you can observe him. It turned out just as you wanted. Does it feel good? Do you like playing the show manager?
Please shut your mouth.
I'm gonna shut yours first.
This is ridiculous.
Will we get the first death that's not me?
Nope.
Nope. Cut.
Goodbye. Cut. Oh, and scene.
At the cisgender batting
alternative
cages.
Alternative batting.
Harakiri batting center. This is where you go. I think this was
Death of a Samurai.
This was in the original Silver Case.
Oh, okay.
I think it was, I remember near the end.
I think I remember a Harakiri batting center where you
near the end of the game. Yeah, this is the same
and
bench.
These benches, yeah.
That's my bitch, right?
How much do you know? Please don't play stupid.
Sumio. Oh, that's from
Sumio.
From the first game.
Oh, he's my Australian.
Yeah.
Oh,
I got Sumio.
You've gotten even prettier.
Oh, fuck.
But damn, that perfume stinks. You're trying too hard. I should shoot your ass dead right here. What a sorry.
What a foul mouth bastard. Well, you sure do suck as much as ever.
But it smells good. Not bad at all.
It's
Estee Lauder.
Estee Lauder.
Jerry Lawler.
Jerry Lawler.
Professional wrestler. Right. My man, Suda.
You're doing good.
Never mind. Please tell me about
Kurumizawa. Hey.
What?
The end.
Oh, the end.
He.
Greg boys don't cry.
Digital man, 1% of monster. What?
Those are just words. Those are just three unrelated words.
Punk moon. Save daddy.
Daddy saved.
Yeah.